501 day in my hometown. There's nothing left for me to do, so I thought that I'd go down. Ever since that blessed night, I've never been the same. Jesus came into my heart, my whole life was changed. Oh, glory, hallelujah, I want the light to shine. I want the whole wide world to know that victory is mine. Glory, hallelujah, my light is shining out. I want the whole wide world to know just what it's all about. Till my journey's end, and when I get to glory, I shall begin. I'll live beneath the tree of life in the mansion fair, and sing and pray that with all my loved ones there. When I've been there a million years, I'll live a million more. I'll be no different than I was a million years before. I'll still be shouting praises to glorify His name. Joy I hold in my soul will still be just the same. Oh, glory, prepared to go. I'm leaving now for Jesus, and I want the world to know. Oh, glory, hallelujah, I want my light to shine. I want the whole wide world to know that victory is mine. Glory, hallelujah, my light is shining out. I want the whole wide world to know just what it's all about.
Thank you. gospel tent been a-settin' down the road. I've had it planned all a week to go. It's a good Lord's will and I can possibly do it. I'm a-goin' tonight, and that's all he is to it. Now, I've been a-planning to go every night, but old Satan's got to be the devil to fight. Me and that booger's really been into it, but I'm a-goin' to that tent, and that's all he is to it. Now, he's been a-trying all day to block me, doing everything he can to stop me. He wants to hinder me, but he can't do it, cause I'm a-goin' to that tent, and that's all he is to it. I ain't plumb broke, but I'm badly bent. Think that I've got about 15 cents. The wife will have a fit, but she'll just have to do it, cause I'm a-going to that tent, that's all he is to it. Well, my car won't run, but I can't help that. My gas tank's empty and my tire's gonna flat. I may have to walk, but I guess I can do it, cause I'm a-going to that tent, and that's all he is to it. Well, I'm just a poor boy, and everyone knows my best overhauls are just patched up hose. And one of my old shoes has got a hole right through it, but I'm a-going to that tent, that's all there is to it. Now I've been a-waiting to go all day, so now it's time and I'm on my way. It's raining outside, but I'll just endure it, cause I'm a-going to that tent, that's all there is to it. Well, it sure is rough out walking tonight. Soon the old tent will be coming in sight. Satan couldn't stop me, that booger, he knew it, cause I'm a-going to that tent, and that's all he is to it. Well, I had a long walk, but it's good to be home. Didn't stay long, cause the tent was gone. If I could get a hold of Satan, I'd certainly do it. And there'd be the devil to pay, and that's just all he is to it.
Talking about things of the past. As fate draws the curtain, my car left the road. I can still hear the shudder of glass. I woke in a crowd, they were all staring down, and I wondered if my friend was dead. My heart sank inside when he rolled in my arms, for these were the last words he said.
I'm paying the cost, the Lord knows I'm lost. I don't even know how to pray. Is anyone here that knows Jesus? Won't somebody show me the way?
Still see those big lights and still hear those screams as they come to take him away. I felt so ashamed when he called my name, for I could not teach him to pray. I cried, Lord, forgive me and save me tonight, for I too am lost in despair. Help my poor friend as he struggles for life, this dying man begging for prayer.
I'm paying the cost, the Lord knows I'm lost. I don't even know how to pray. Is anyone here that knows Jesus? Won't somebody show me the way?
sorrow, I knew I was wrong. Something was missing, I didn't belong. I was searching for something that just wasn't there. One day I found it while kneeling in prayer.
I saw a cross in the distance. I knew that my Savior was near. Then I saw a beautiful picture, a picture of love without fear.
I prayed so earnestly, I saw a man with a look of compassion and scars in his hand. I knew it was Jesus, and as he came near, I felt that wonderful love without fear.
I saw a cross in the distance. I knew that my Savior was near. Then I saw a
doctor came from Dad's room with that sad look upon his face. And he called Mom to the side, though she knew what he had to say. But he whispered to her softly, then slowly walked away. Then Mom turned toward us and said, "Children, your daddy won't be living here with us anymore. The Lord has called him on home now." And then her tears began to pour. I ran to Dad's room and stood by his bed, but he didn't smile and talk to me like he usually did. I can still remember the scene when the undertakers came and they carried Dad away, but they brought him back again the next day. But somehow he looked different than the way he did before. I guess it was because I'd been used to seeing him as he came walking through the door. But this time they rolled him in a long dark casket and left him beside the bed. Then they started placing flowers all around him. And I knew then that Dad was dead.
Heartache and sadness, till the old home plays.
Though I was just a small boy at the time, I knew that Dad was ready to go. But still he left us with broken hearts, because we loved him so. But you know, I long to see him in heaven now, in just a little while, when once again I'll look up on his face and see that old familiar smile.
For me, mother.